Okay, people, so you see where I'm sitting at. You see the video I loaded the other day. Well, today is the 29th. Last night, I put a video of how these things sitting outside of my tent all day and all night long, because when I'm in my tent, they harass me. They're standing out there and hack my phones and drain my batteries. But this morning, I heard a noise and I woke up, and this thing was outside my tent masturbating. You understand me? Now, the police is always around all the time. They never see anything to these perversion that go on. Let me tell you a case in point. I was at the parole office one Tuesday waiting to see Miss Meadow. I'm sitting there charging my phones, and I look over to my left, and here's this thing over there with his penis out, masturbating in front of everyone in the parole office. So, I looked over at him. I said, why are you doing that in front of everybody? Why are you? So, he covered it up with that piece of paper he was reading, but he still kept on. So I went up to the receptionist window and I got on the monitor and I told the receptionist that this thing was out here masturbating in front of everybody. So about 5 minutes later, all them officers come out of the parole offices, about 15 of them. Now, I just told them about lying over that monitor. But unbeknownst to me, there was another one sitting on the side out of my eyesight. So when they came out there, they arrested both of them. But they act like they were going to arrest them. So the woman across from me, who had a clear view of the other one, said, yeah, he was doing it too. And I told him that I saw the one sitting to the left of me doing it. Now, they handcuffed them and took both of them to the back. They came out later and told me that did I want to make a statement, and I did. They said they'll let me know later what happened. Now, what made these two men think they could sit right there? Because we know these four officers have camera. Sit right there in public and masturbate. Now, let me tell you something. Like I said, they always try and find the case to arrest me for. But, do you know the next day when I went back to charge my phone, that same thing that had been sitting in front of me was back there again. So they did not put him in jail. And now, the day that I saw him masturbating, sitting in the parole office, the woman across from me said that he had just got out of jail for a sexual case, for a sexual crime. You know what I mean? That he was just got out of jail, he was on parole for a sexual crime. And that him sitting out there in public didn't even validate his parole. But they'll do anything to try to lock me up. But that thing was back at the parole office the very next day.